Let's identify the vertical asymptote of this function. You can get the vertical asymptote by setting the denominator equal to 0. If I set -3x - 9 equal to 0, I'm going to add 9 to both sides. That's going to give me -3x is equal to positive 9. Then when I divide both sides by -3, I'm going to get x equals -3. That's why the answer is C.